It's all the way back there. I know. Okay. That's a lot of those people go first. Oh, no, no.
Haven't even gone in yet. We have an intruder.
It's not like that. She's but a child.
You brought a child? Here?
It was she who brought me, actually.
Watch where you swing that staff. It's not a toy.
Who is he?
He once lived in this vault, the one you're trespassing in. Explain yourself.
I'm a student, conducting research on the Harad Rim. What's left of you all, anyway?
A student, huh? You have a teacher? Don't tell me Loreth has taken another apprentice.
I don't need a teacher to study. Lilith... Lilith... threatens Sanctuary as we speak. I need to prepare for that. With or without help.
You? Against Lilith? Well... I came to get my things. I pray they were free from your meddling.
Before I left.
First things first. Loreth will need my notes. Soulstone magic is treacherous, even in the most skilled hands.
Soulstone, what the fuck?
summon the spirit in here. I'll try the lock. Morath assured me that he banished it for good, but I've always had my doubts.
The web with her.
Lilith hails from her father's domain. Hatred. That's the essence Lorath will need for the attunement.
Come on, dude, what are stupid?
Yes. I bet Lorath still wears his. The Order's mission was his lifeblood. I couldn't give up my life for it. Not like him. I wanted to be a man. I left to chase family, fellowship, glory. And for what? You saw how that ended. My son. I can't do it. It wouldn't work anyway.
Donan.
You don't understand. The stuff soul stones are made of, they're old as the eternal conflict itself. With magic so primordial, you need faith. You need spirit. I have none.
What you lack in faith, you have in allies.
Who? You?
Yes. You're the only one who can help us.
Unfortunately, you may be right. I can't make any promises. Really. But I can try. For you two, I'll try. Let's hear what the old man has to say.
Nothing here. Why did I open this door?
The old workshop. Oh. Lorath Elias and I would spend days on end cooped up in here. Experimenting. Debating. Nothing to hold us back but our own imaginations. And how much of each other we could tolerate.
Done here? Anything else? Nothing else. Wait. Go here.
souls may be subdued.
This place is a treasure trove. Look at this masterpiece! Kalha's Beyond the Veil of the Southern Jungles!
You're familiar with Kalha's work?
She's brilliant. One of my favorites.
Mine as well.
Have you read her treatises? Never mind. You can tell me on the road.
On the road?
I'm going to help you. I know the Haradrim's ways. Your magic. Even that coded writing system you use. And don't tell me it's too dangerous. Lilith took my mother. I'll do whatever it takes to stop her.
That's a good speech. Might even convince the man you should be telling it to. Come on, I'm headed.
But your Haradrim, isn't this your vault?
It was once. Now, I suppose time will tell.
Oh, I remember this place from Diablo 3. Well, that way. It's a place we fight Magda.
Please. Help an injured man repay it. The one named...
Okara. Okay, we need to go back here.
Not while I'm in town.
What the fuck?
Muddy on the details of this plan.
The bones are there. Lilith aims to take Mephisto's power for herself. Before she can reach him, we use the Soul Stone on her.
Preparing the stone will take time we don't have. Why don't we fight her?
Who among us? You. Her corrupted blood still runs in your veins. No. Fighting her kind is always a last resort. Even if you could defeat her, she'd eventually come back. But a smarter weapon, the stone, would be up to the challenge.
Soul stones usually fail, given enough time. It might not work.
You can make it work. There's no one I trust more to do it.
The wind is picking up. I can't see her. Taisa!
I'll find her.
Taisa. Oh, shit. This is a bad storm.
Your fumbling in the eye led me right to your little cap. You! If you hurt her! Hurt her! I elevated her! The runes inked into her skin form a waypoint. She is a beacon across realms!
She's dead.
Get her out of here. It matters not. Her part is done. Your part is done too. Savor your breath while it lasts.
Bitch. You are never ready when I need you. Are you gonna break this all the way? Oh my god. And
I lack the needle.
You won't have that hard to get moving. What the fuck? Oops.
Ready yet? Mana is again to
yeah. Oh my. Get out of here. Bye bye. Ooh, boots. I'm just gonna call the later. Now
I'm
ready.
I'm not ready.
Hell of a storm. What happened out there?
Bloody hell. He finished the ritual from the volcano, then.
Helias. That's the man who summoned Lilith. You're saying he summoned a lesser evil, too?
Keep up, girl. Is Andariel gone?
Yes.
And Helias?
He fled.
Before going to the steps, Helias came to Hauazar. Took something that wasn't his. It's why I'm hunting him. I have a friend in Hauazar who has mastered the art of immortality. She might know his secret. Let me take you to her.
I thought we were after Lilith, not Helias.
Finding him may lead to her.
And while we look for him, you'll have time to work on the stone. That's what you wanted, isn't it?
Damn it, I'll bite. On one of those rare occasions, you gave me good advice. You said the answers you need are often in the place you least want to look.
It was you who said that.
Ah, you're right. Let's get the horses ready.
Listen, I didn't mention it earlier, but you did well. You stood against Andariel, a lesser evil, and lived. That's no ordinary feat. But don't let it go to your head. The arrogance and foolhardy never last long in Hauazar. I wonder what old Deckard Cain would have written in his chronicles if he had seen us. Two old friends reunited. New allies eager to learn from our vast knowledge. Bound as one against the encroaching darkness, like the Haradrim of old. They were probably lost and bitter, just like us. But Cain had a gift for seeing the good in people. One thing was certain, at least. Lilith meant to devour Mephisto and claim his power as her own. Had that been her goal all along? Not sanctuary, but a bid to reign in hell. And Helias, the damned fool, was too blind to see it. Perhaps we weren't perfect, but we knew we had to make a stand. We were the world's only hope.
All right. Where are we going now? Zabinzer. No, that's too far. What the fuck?
hunting the pass. Pretending to study with him is useful to me. We must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes. And without Elias, we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrel and I will start looking for her.
What about Donan?
He has his hands full with the Soul Stone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soul Stone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharum keep. We know hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soul Stone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance, if you're able.
Okay. Now you're gonna wait the old... Oh yes, I have to do something. Yeah. Holy shit, 50 level. Why am I meeting the Chinese people on the Google page as well? I don't know. Why are you sitting here?
How can I help?
Okay. Ten percent damage control.
To the treasury.
No, not you. Where is that guy?
Fair travels.
Never mind.
You would risk the dangers of the swamp? For a stranger, no less. It seems the light does still shine, even in the swamps of Hawazar. Though I would not need the kindness of a stranger if the Zakharum Crusaders had any fight left in them.
Please be cautious, Tomyris.
There is a bridge leading into the wetlands. Meet me there. I must go ready myself. I cannot thank you enough for this, stranger. Truly, thank you.
Interesting. See, we'll set on 120 flesh. So, as we do this. Whoa, Lilith? Oh, the horse effect. I'm a little better class, am I? Hey, Richard. Chala pyro man sir, damage nahi iske paas.
I am. Let's be off.
Find a broken bridge.
Over here, to the right.
This cliff edge will take us. Any time.
Event. First, I will do the event. I can guide you,
right? Right here. This will lead us to Mugin's Falls. Me and my car. This is the farthest I've gotten in my home. This area is plagued by undead.
We have as many as we can make on the ground, okay? बंदूक दिखा के पीछे भी जाते हैं आर्चर इतना
yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Whee. Nice. Skill damage, okay. This is quite strong. Nice one. This is a nice one. Aurora gloves. Not good. Okay. What are you doing here?
For my master's armor, I wouldn't come back.
I need more silver doors. Which
if
fuck your boss?
Her armor will be untouched, and we can leave this place quickly.
Source 3x3 area, soul fire. Let's do this.
Be careful! Strike them down!
I'm not ready yet.
Oh shit, here comes the boss. Do you mind? Okay, you can handle me.
I'm out of mana.
You made this.
Ooh, booties. Something like that, you know.
Fine, system slower.
So there's a good sound. Not bad, actually. Oh, find the Crusader's armor. Where is it?
No. I knew she...
I knew I have to do that little fucking stuff. Critical strike on fire. Interrogation rules.
Why are we always the ones who get watch duty?
Rest. Shock screen damage won't be there. Missed one. Not here.
I'm not ready yet.
One duration down.
You're a saint.
Oh.
this does. Damage your damage this time and let you pick up the 3% chance it's with Ninja Gauntlet gives. Let's see. Make a lot. Oh my god.
I never thought I'd be throwing my lot in with this rabble, but here I am. Maybe I can organize these bandits into something that resembles an effective unit. At least effective enough to allow me an escape when the church eventually finds us.
I don't make the screen damage 5%. Pardon me, give me stupid armor. What? Is it done? Direct damage includes all damage dealt to enemies.
Mephisto's touch is heavy here. It's just what we need to attune. I'm too old to climb.
You are old and fat to climb anything.
Okay.
Okay, what the? Strange. Oh, it's closed. No, it's not. Something there? No. Ooh, altar. Nice way to hide.
Everything here makes my skin crawl.
You are a big skin boy, that's why your skin crawl. Open it.
Do you hear that? How strange. Are there wolves in Hawazar?
The skeletons.
It feels worse here somehow. This must be the place.
This is boy. And you became fat also.
Whatever else is here, hatred persists. Strong enough to attune the soul stone.
Tanis, Beri, Tis, Tom, Iklimon.
You old fool. What's wrong with it? Why won't... Oh, no. This is worse than I thought. It must have been damaged when Yorin... Astaroth.
Do you know how to repair it?
We'll need rare materials. Quicksilver to start. There's a village near here. We'll see if they have what we need.
This place looks nice. Look at the granite work.
Select once more. Whatever it is you're looking for, we don't have. Is she back?
The town doesn't seem to have anything that we need.
We're a village in the middle of a swamp.
There must be something. I can feel the magic in this swamp, and where there is magic, there are users of magic.
If a witch is what you want, go to the tower then. Fire's lit, she's home.
Sounds as though we go to meet the witch of the swamp. Be on
guard.
What
the fuck?
Are you mind yourself, sir? Witches.
And why would I help you?
Well, we all want Elias dead.
We do. But fixing the Soul Stone, that is about Lilith, and she does not concern me.
She should concern you.
I don't need much, just Quicksilver and the tools you have there.
Such small asks rarely remain so. Surely you must know this. But you did help me survive Andaril's summoning. So, my tools are yours. You will have to go to Valtha for Quicksilver, though. Find her, and she will give you what you need.
Find Valtha and send her this. Yes. This is all I need. Oh yeah, Shamanar.
I need time to prepare.
Boy.
Without you, I'd be dead. I think I can manage from here. Please, take this.
Give me something good. What the fuck, bitch? Only 18? I helped you, and you gave me only 18 orbs. Orbs, whatever the fuck it is. One of them. I don't have one of them. There's a lot of properties.
from a black direct message. She can be anywhere. Where is she? This is closed. But can't hold those branches. Go. Yeah, to near him. There you go.
अच्छा बैलेंस हम लोग यहीं कर लेंगे। You have no door.
Thaisa has unknowingly sent you to your death. In the end, she will.
Come on. What the? Bro, all the way to there. Fuck you.
I cannot do that here.
Quicksilver in that bowl on the table.
What table? with what they were. What is happening? What table, dude? What the f-
I cannot do that here.
Wait a second. There is no clickable thing. I don't have a file. What the fuck is going on? What the hell, dude? I have to search on the... Don't go to the teleport user and other. So what should I do now? That is stupid that you can port. I have to go all the way back to country. What the fuck is this game? That's why Path of Exile is better than this fucking shit game. You cannot hold my life.
Time.
And how was my sister?
Voltha chose Lilith over your friendship. Elias convinced her to join him.
That can't be. She would have known not to trust Elias.
It wasn't Elias that seduced her, but Lilith. She found her ideals convincing.
Convincing?
Valtha was my teacher. She guided me when I first began my service. This is...
I've seen my allies throw their lot in with Lilith.
Stop.
People I thought were stronger than that. But that is why we must press on and mend the stone so no one else will fall to her lies.
I don't need stuff, man. Give me the bag.
First off, the Quicksilver. Mix some of it into the pot. Raise the flame. Turn the wheel twice. Or is it three times? Give it another turn. Sulfur. Grind it in the mortar.
He is not up to the task.
What can we do?
I suspect he no longer cannot erase all his doubt. But his most...
Why help him? You could simply leave us to our fates.
Everyone needs a reminder every now and then. Haradrim! Come here.
What? Why?
I want to take you somewhere.
Is this the swamp? No. Oh, this is the swamp. Oh, man. Let's go. Look, box missing. Missing.
Swamp's magic is more potent here.
Valtha brought me to this place when I was younger. Here, you can face your demons, whether they be fear or grief.
Who is... No. No, I've had enough of this.
And what will you do instead, Nothing in this swamp is free, Haradrim. Not even your magic. Whatever logic you think will win the day, you are mistaken.
I...
Where is your sense of adventure? Huh? While you do, our friend here will collect two things.
This is foolish.
Okay, where do we collect it? Outside or inside? Collect a yellow lotus and red. Where's Queen? There's nothing here. It's a coin. Bro, what the fuck? Where is coin? Yes, it is. Gonna be tough out of it.
Set the swamp's gift in the pot to brew a tea.
I simply think this is a waste of your time and mine.
Do you see the braziers? Light each of them. Then we will drink the tea and wait.
What the some mega tea? What the fuck? Drink some fat, boy. Dude, I can hear the lungs.
Oh.
Please come back to me. Come back. I shouldn't have let you go. I should have said no. I should have kept you with me at Eldheim.
Why did you let me go?
I don't know. The look on your face. You were ready. You needed to go.
I did. And I do again.
Stop! Just...
Father. I'm ready.
We are going again. We are going to play. Vision of traveling card.
For me now, of all times.
The Haradrim would only hold you back. Look at them. So consumed by their emotions that they forget what really matters.
I don't know yet. He wandered around for hours until the tea wore off. A long journey through the swamp is more rewarding than a short one. Yours was even longer, it seems. Did you face your inner demons, as the Haradrim did?
Yes. Hopefully for the last time.
Let us begin. Mix the quicksilver in the pot.
Okay.
Is it done?
Was it so easy then?
You have no idea the toll of such a thing. No idea what one must face, overcome, to perform this act of magic.
Perhaps not, but still.
Enough. It is done. Let us not tarry.
Yes. We have our task at Zakharum Keep. Let's finish this.
Papa 5 completed. Okay, before we cross forward, we need to stash and do something. This is dagger. And I need stun.
Fight hard, eh?
Make the devils pay.
No, not you. Good. Good job, guy. Alright, we need to go.
Time to do that.
बड़ी जल्दी आ गया। Guys, the necromancer. Oh my god! You need to read the patch notes. Necro is dead. Oh, he's fucked.
I'm not ready yet.
कभी लेजेंडरी मिलता ही नहीं है पहन सब तो ढकी हुई है। सेलर टको बेसिक वैल्यू बेसिक वैल्यू 6,50 लोअर बट एवरीथिंग हायर तो देन यू कुड एटलीस्ट ऑलराइट एनीथिंग सीक्रेट secret goblin no Can you stop?
Another set of eyes. Have that? No, I didn't.
armor. Up this way. अब आपका लेजेंड ट्री मिलेगा कि नहीं मिलेगा जिंदगी में पहन का लोड़ा बैग आउट व्हाट द फक आई एम गोइंग टू यूज बैग आउट फॉर नो सीक्रेट बहुत बड़ा दे रखा है उस पर बैठ जाए इतना कैसे घूमने का अब कहाँ से जाना है
We think Elias made a pact with the Swan.
Taisa.
We've no idea.
Why? If there are many...
Go to Angelar. Lay all the lines and get some more information out of Timur.
Greetings. Hello. Thanks.
What? Where is this? Oh, where is it at? Respect. I don't know which way it was respect. I don't know what.
Then the commands. You press greet.
I apologize. You are courting pain and death.
What the fuck is this? Whatever. This is getting stupid. ये भी मिलता रहेगा वहाँ पर चलो भी मिलेगा कुछ miss the lightning of the lightning. Ah.
find the town of Yagovni. It's gonna be here.
The door bears an image of a snake. Her eyes are missing. Perhaps returning them here is the key to opening the way.
Villagers, those fools. They wouldn't listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
Yeah, left, right, up, and shot.
I'm not ready yet.
I think we are going to find Hydra, a big Hydra.
Ah!
Oh, Crespin Dracula. In more of them. Oh god, another leaf. Wait for the cooldown. There we go. Nangadi. Hinako Nangadi ni Kawai nun. What the fuck? Larami ni Kawai siya. Nangadi. Nangadi. Oi, ये किसने मारा? Holy shit, look at this. He's dead. Go home. I'm gonna wait for the cooldown. Sit up, hero.
This must be it.
Success boss. No legendary, wow. Fuck this game.
Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel?
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
I didn't complete it? What? We meteor. Where you go use meteor? Get the aspects, right? Why are you laughing?
I'm not ready yet.
Is it gold up of? Oh, I need to. At that gold is gold. More gold.
Ready yet?
Sneak points. Oh, this is just it. Get up to the dark mode.
I need time to prepare that.
Well, it's nice.
I need time to prepare that. We need time to prepare that.
Fuck this bad. Where the fuck? Oh my god. Pizza is on my lap, I don't know. Alright, come here. Not even the hobbles.
Hello.
Anytime.
But did you finish?
Sense should provide us with the path.
I can say.
Yeah. They must have tracked our scent.
Ready, light the incense.
That's cool.
What now?
We wait for the path to appear.
Wake up! I think it worked. Magnificent. I can see myself in the scales, walking on them like a path through the swamp. The serpent is the path.
Serpent? What are you talking about?
You don't see it?
No. Only a cloud of smoke.
Oh. Beneath the serpent, just big enough for me. I think it wants me to go through.
Don't be ridiculous.
We must follow the path.
Is this dream snake helping us, or did it corral us here?
Ready yet?
What the fuck?
He hears us, just as you do, Wanderer.
The old man is full of secrets like our thief, Elias. Birds of a feather, perhaps that is what we need.
Not enough.
That's the way, Phil. Help me clear those dead trees.
Voiceless Grove has too much voices.
I know you heard the voices that time. Who were they?
I don't know. We can't trust anything here, but we need to press on.
After a man named Elias.
Elias! Slippery, that one. Use the tree. It deals in thoughts and insight in exchange for a head. He is the first of us to escape payment.
Will you tell us what you told him? If we can stop him for good, the tree can finally collect.
He sought the way to summon Lilith, but he made another stop on the way. To a place beyond the tree's sight.
That might explain his hardiness. I've damn near lost count of how many times we've killed him.
So that's why Thaisa failed so dismally to reclaim his head.
This place Elias stopped at. How can we get there?
Seek a coffin beyond the wrecks. It will take you where you must go. Find out what secrets linger there. For the tree knows not.
Headless Grace. Nice place.
If there are wrecks to search, they'll be on the eastern coast. We'll head there now. Meet us when you can.
I have to go over.
I cannot do that here.
You are found in the jungle. All right, let's go there then.
Not while I'm in town.
What the? Is there a bomb?
Thank you.
ready yet. Ready yet?
Where is that picture here? This one is back to the same as what? Another one, right or something? Kind of hurt. Hidden. Garbage. Stupid. Not one item. Hello? This experiment has made for more reduction. And I will use the steps and resistance. I have no. Now what? Where is he pointing at?
Oh,
drones and going and going and got no drone to be planned. So much gold. Why? Of life, Polish. What do you have? This is sand poison dance. This is sorry, fire damage poison. This is sucks. Spirit damage. I will pick that. Let's get your damage sword. Mine is better. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, something is hidden here. Place. Goblin in the lair. Where is the goblin? This bitch. Oh my god. Yeah.
fight time and then you log out. Come on, dude, what the fuck? तो कर ले 10 बार ही बैन का लोड़े को लोड़े की और आज बैन सो चुप जाइए भाई बैन का लोड़ा बस टेड बॉय पॉइंट में फॉर द सीक्रेट सेलर्स और दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स आई थिंक सो I just do it. Find focus.
When Elias heard Rathma's prophecy, it prophecies are when I told him.
Try.
That's fine.
Any sign of it?
There's something at the far end of those ships.
I see it too. We'll have to cross the wreckage to reach it.
I think I can unlock the door from the other side.
All right, go.
अबे ये सब कुछ करने के क्या है ये? That's why you don't go to the secret. Oh shit. She's bloody. Yes, she's.
Yeah. What was I thinking? Nerel.
It burns.
This is not good. Damn drowned.
My arm.
You've been infected. It's spreading. We have no time. I must remove the drowned necrosis.
I don't understand.
Laura, are you certain?
I'm certain she's dying. Hold her. We have no choice. Now hold her.
Oh my God.
Rest now. You will be Haradrim, young one. I will not fail you. Sight, the limit of our knowledge. You see the way, don't you?
Not ready.
Staircase is flooded. I need a way to cross it.
Yes. Oh, this is the templates for the first boss. So it's boss, we need to go to this.
Discovered Lilith's plan to overthrow the so-called natural order. He sealed her away. For thousands of years, Lilith has sought to elevate us out of this cycle. Has fought.
No master. goes 3x3 all game. Really search.
His immortality must be deeper within.
That's where the secret of it lies in each one. Oops, dead. Wake up.
I found you drifting in a coffin, clutching a severed finger. What happened?
I'm not sure. The temple began to sink and I thought I drowned.
Temple. So the coffin was a gateway. What of Elias's immortality?
He stored his life essence in a piece of himself.
Burn it. Still resting, but erode them.
Good. Let us end this then, once and for all. Let me end what I began. No one else is going to get hurt because of my choices.
No. No. It wasn't a dream. My arm, it's...
You're getting
very sick. Let's go for that. Don't have time all day.
No more time to rest. You should check on Dolmen.
We'll meet you at the Zakharun Keep later.
The ritual.
If you could do it alone, it would have
been better. Let's do this.
I'm not ready yet.
Oh no, Butchak! No, Butchak! Budge! Wait! Hey, Budge!
We need more time.
Stupid Budge! Oh my god. Patch. Calm down. You mother fucker, calm down. Ya niye de çok yapan diyetin sonra zor olur ama işte bir dostum. Saygın değil mi oraya dostum? Var. Abla niye kan sağ yakalıyız? Wow, so good. I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh my god. Punch. Calm down. Oh my god.
I need more time.
Why are you guys coming from man? What the fuck? Yeah. Fuck. Legendary please punch. My pants go wrong. I don't want pants, man. What the fuck?
To destroy two obelisk.
Oh,
ready yet.
Is it this place?
I need time to prepare that.
Adesso è macchina per la pentola.
More.
अबे कहाँ जाना डिसाइड कर।
I need time to prepare.
What the fuck is this? How do I cancel this?
My bag got full.
Yes, stop me, Jay. Yeah, Jack. Tempting, but I don't use stuff. या ये कहाँ से लग रहा है बहन चोर
time prepared.
चल हटे ले
for myself. Yes, I believe I am. As for what comes after, capturing Lilith, keeping her bound in the stone, I have to believe it is up to us now, not to the prophecy.
Inarius. Okay, check out again. Mount there.
Nothing right about this place. Best do this quickly.
Let's go ahead, boy.
Right, Loret.
Follow folk.
There. Do you feel that?
What is it, witch?
Someone is coming. It's Elias.
He's here. We have to. Loret, don't you dare leave.
I'll kill him myself.
You know, where did she go? Stop running,
yet.
Bitch. Yeah.
do it three times.
How many times must we do this before you learn? My life is not yours to claim.
I have been to the deepest chambers of the sunken temple, Elias. You have no secrets from
me. Oh shit. I'm gonna stop dancing with all of them. Stop. Look at the shit, man. I got banned.
I lost him in the tunnels, but the swamp has him now. Haradrim, we were about to finish without you.
He's still alive. Where is he?
At the end of his bloody trail. This way.
Taisa, I need to speak with him.
Then do so, Haradrim.
Lorath!
Oh, Elias. Was all this worth it then? Truly?
I brought Lilith to Sanctuary. A thing no one thought possible. And when hell rises to sweep across this world, I should be there beside her, ready to push it back. You left me alone to cross the lines you would dare not attempt. And you have nothing to show for it. You are nothing but a wasted life. Do not look to forgive me, old man, because it is you who brought us here. Was it worth it? That is a coward's question, Lorath. It suits you.
Elias of Aronok.
Oh, spare me.
Of your own free will, you swore an oath to the Tree of Whispers.
This is not the life I deserve.
The tree does not forget oaths, and it does not forgive deaths. It is time to let go.
possible to cut cuts. The ravens first from the tree.
Ah, I hear laughter on the wind. Elias's head hangs from the tree of...
Leaving? We go to face Lilith.
I know the weight of your reasons, but Lilith remains your concern.
This is farewell, then. And thank you.
I have not seen him since... Since Elias spent his last words calling him a coward.
And to prove his courage, he what? Rode to face Lilith alone?
Elias never told us where to find her.
But his head is on the Tree of Whispers. So the tree knows where Lilith is going. Lorath could ask, but he'll have to pay the price.
What price?
The same Elias paid. Eternity on the tree.
Brother, no. Get to the tree now! Stop him!
Lilith has been two steps ahead of us for far too long. The tree knew where to find her. I asked. Its answer was worth the price.
Worth the price? You owe the tree your head. The day you die, you'll be taken to hang here with the others.
And what? Did I need your permission? It's done. Put it aside. While we stand here in the mud, Lilith is on her way to absorb Mephisto's power. She has found a gateway to hell, and she approaches with the key.
Where is the gate, brother?
Under Chaldeum.
Surely there will be some resistance.
None. The fools welcomed her in. It is up to us to stop her and imprison her in the Soulstone. This is all that matters.
And if Lilith has already passed through the gate?
We follow her into hell. I will do everything in my power to get us there.
The four of us alone? This is lunacy.
Not lunacy, child. Duty. We will meet in Tarsorak to prepare. Pray we are not too late. A strange thing, knowing where you'll go when you die. One less damn mystery to worry about, at least. Did I make the right choice? I did what I had to. We needed answers and we got them. Lilith was...
Sky, oh, yeah, okay.
Thank you.